Hello friends, welcome to Samayal Darbar. Today we are going to make wheat flour biscuits. This is a very healthy recipe for kids too. For this I have taken 125 grams of butter. It should be soft like this. It should be in room temperature. I'm going to mix it with the whisk. Now I'm going to add 80 grams of sugar, that is half a cup of sugar, and mix it till it is creamy. You can even mix it with the ladle. Now I'm going to add in a sieve 215 grams of wheat flour, that is 1 cup of wheat flour. With that I'm adding 2 teaspoons of baking powder. We'll sieve it together. Now I'm going to add 1 teaspoon of vanilla extract. Now mix it together. All the ingredients should get nicely mixed up. Now I'm adding 2 tablespoons of milk. You can even add almond milk or soya milk or the cow's milk. Now the dough is ready. It should be soft and no lumps should be there at the bottom of the vessel. Now I'm going to wrap it with a cling film and I'm going to keep it in the fridge for around 30 minutes. Now I'm going to preheat the cooker with a stand inside it, and I'm taking the gasket and the whistle out for 10 minutes. I'm greasing the idli plate and then rolling a small portion of the dough and make it flat like this. It should not be too thin or too thick. You can make any designs with a fork. Now I'm going to keep this into the cooker and we are going to cook this for around 20 minutes on low flame. Now I'm going to show you the same thing with a cookie cutter. I'm making a star shaped biscuit. Now I'm going to make this in oven, so I'll show you how to make an oven also. Now I've prepared the dough as star biscuits. I've preheated the oven for around 10 minutes in 180 degrees Celsius. Now we'll keep the biscuits in the middle of the rack and then bake it for around 15 to 20 minutes. Now the biscuits are ready. See how crunchy it is and yummy it is. If you like this recipe, please subscribe to my channel and please click on the bell button for more updates. Thank you.